Sasha. Such a shame.
Great job, guys. Man, we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
It's if you get to pilot a Megazord, of course it's fun.
Wasn't it? The biggest. At least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it. Good.
Yeah, she wants her to quit. So badly.
Sasha!
Oh, is she alive? Nah, she can't be alive, can she?
Hey! She... She's over here!
No. No, no, no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon. Come on. We have to get you help. It's too late for that. No, it's not. Put down the gun. We've got to get
I
you
can
back.
Tell she's dying.
Well, you're the only one that gets a cool gun.
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
She's going to be okay.
She blew up the detonator and got the detonator.
I don't know.
That's so darkly ironic that
was brave.
I don't have anything to say.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
This can't be her. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something.
Well, yeah. Driving me nuts. I did look in her gif, didn't I?
You know how hard it was to not look. I was so pissed. Of course I saved it. I knew you would.
I completely forget what was inside it. It was episode 2.
What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people. And really feel like
what?
Well, this isn't one of those stories.
I'm sorry, that came out of nowhere. Yeah, I completely forgot what was in it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, timepiece.
I'm sure he meant well.
Time heals all wounds.
It's okay.
No, 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 no. I can't end like this.
Please. Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you. Yes.
Oh, Telltale, why? Why do you put these messages in? Yeah.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. It's just a matter of time before.
Wait.
What's happening?
Wait. It's... Oh god. It's a... It's a... Is it a mini new U station?
That's stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Now the only thing that could ruin this moment is if Jack decides to come out of the Echo Eye.
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those. That's more like it.
I knew you'd be alright.
August is just... Right.
Guys? The arm. This is excruciating.
Yeah, you're kind of breaking our arm more.
And thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like it, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your mom would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
No, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey. Thanks.
I'm surprised he came, actually.
Shut up.
Because I kind of told into his face that I never liked him.
You'll
apparently,
be
being a badass was all that I needed.
It means a lot.
To persuade him.
You're all coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on. Had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does
I guess I did do good things as Fiona.
Yeah. Suppose.
The Tessellator's mine. I got
the infinity shield because I get shot a lot.
Oh, now they're grabbing the loot.
Thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together. And thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you. And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Yeah, he arranged this.
They are so cute together.
look at him.
Check. They're just grabbing it all. Running like that, little rascals. What's Vaughn grabbing green quality stuff? Does he not know what loot is?
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be go.
Yep, Reese is gone already.
It's just you and me now.
Oh, he's running to the vault. He doesn't care about the stuff on the ground.
Seems fitting. You know, like, meant to be, if not a little weird.
You're embarrassing yourself. There is no way you're getting there before me. You know how many psychos I've had to outrun out here? And based on what I've seen, you suck at anything physical.
What? You're embarrassing yourself.
Oh, nice one.
Yeah, I know. It's nice.
Are you sure running in there's smart though?
No way.
What if you run in there and there's like a army of Iridians ready to murder you?
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
Stay away from my sister. And don't think I'm misreading the situation, because, as you know, I'm pretty much a professional in that regard.
But I like her!
Okay, look, I totally get why you'd say that, but I really like her. She's everything I'm not.
Oh, that's touching, really. But I don't give a shit. There are billions of people out there that aren't my sister. So stay away from her. We clear?
Crystal.
What?
Crystal clear?
And can we confirm Yvette's dead? Because we haven't seen her.
So. Randomly bringing up some girl's name.
No, that would be awful.
I know. I was like, wow, that was quick.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Oh, okay.
I'm still not sure going in the vault is exactly smart. Ooh, look at it. All nice and crystally.
You think they made this place big enough?
One big relic,
I guess so.
Chest, shrine.
To find a vault.
Yes, a chest, I think.
I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things.
The Vault of the Traveler.
Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
You know, this whole vault hunting thing, seems like pretty dangerous work. People got hurt. People died. Pretty sure I could come up with a few easier ways to make a living if you're interested.
His mark is glowing. His cyber implant side is glowing. I'm getting worried.
Think about the body count to find this one.
There's definitely a lot of early retirements in this profession. And it's not the kind of retirement that includes sipping cocktails on a tropical island. I guess it's something I'm gonna have to think about. This wasn't ever the path I saw myself on. Maybe whatever loot this place is holding will make it an easier call.
Well, you can always fall back on conning people out of their life savings. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
So how about you? You gonna follow in Jack's footsteps and dominate the universe? Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe?
Say yes, damn it!
Sure you can't wait.
Hey, Handsome Jack was a pretty successful guy.
I don't know why I expected to hear anything different.
Listen, I'm gonna run Atlas as a profitable business. Whatever that ends up being is up in the air. But it will be a success. That I am sure of.
A success. I'll murder everyone.
It was, it's really good working with you, Fiona. You're a pro. Really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
Stand with his friendship.
Remember what I said about Sasha.
Oh, don't worry. It's burned into my mind.
Okay. Let's open up this puppy.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. This is the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Yeah. Both put a hand on it. Rip it open. And this is the point where it cuts the credits and we never find out what's in it. Wait. Did they leave? Or did it teleport them? Wait.
Take me some place where there's music and there's laughter. I don't know if I'm gonna die, but I
refuse to ship Reese and Sasha.
Regret, remorse, hold on, no, no, I gotta go. There's no star, no, no beginnings, time.
That was a great finale. That was a brilliant finale. Zero, I wanted you so badly. I didn't know. So yeah, I guess while the credits are playing, yeah, that was Tales from the Borderlands episode 5, The Bowl of the Traveler. Yeah, like I said, pretty amazing finale. Yeah, that blew me away. That Megazord fight is on my list for best moments in a Telltale game. I'm sorry. It is. But you did have a lot of choice at the end, depending on what you had done. It's like, I screwed up and I only had 3 choices. But, yeah. But you would have more than... Wait, Claptrap gets voice credit? Was he in the... Oh, he could be in the Stinger, actually. Yeah, if there is a Stinger. Yeah, this has been a good series. Look at Telltale. You look at what they've done. They've done... It's like they started out with Bone. Yeah. Hector Bag of Carnage. Yeah. Yeah. I reckon their first big foray was Sam and Max. Save the World. Season 1. Beyond Time and Space. Devil's Boy House. Yeah. What's all that? And then they decided to step it up a notch, and they went with Walking Dead. Walking Dead. And that... I think The Walking Dead was... Season 1 of The Walking Dead was when everyone started recognising them. Because... You got great characters over that. I mean, what, you got Lee, you got Clementine, you got Kenny, you got all these great characters, including some from the actual series. And then you went further than that. You went when The Wolf Among Us going into Fables. And then you come to this. You come to Borderlands. Borderlands. It's pretty well with Gearbox to do. And of course, Game of Thrones as well. Yeah. Good thing. So. Choices. Even though he's going to shot Finch for the last time. Finch and his head deserve it. Even 40% wanted to be good cop. Even doing something, refuse to ship recent Sasha. Even 40% kept AI Jack imprisoned. The same way I confessed to crushing on Sasha. Yeah. So good. My vault team. 97.5% Josephina. That's great. Yeah. Yeah, all the ones I picked were highest percentage. 41s and 20% Felix, 70% Kasha. Yeah, the unknown guy person was the least picked. I'm not surprised that most people picked Athena. That doesn't surprise me at all. She's best, but oh, I would have picked Zero so badly if I had had the option. See, if I had unlocked them, my ideal vault team probably would have been Athena, Zero, and the unknown person. That would probably have been my team if we had gone out on a theory and claimed that for the sake of choice I had unlocked all of them. Yeah, Athena, Zero, and the unknown person. That would have been my vault team. My personal vault team. I'm probably going to look up and see who the unknown person is. Yeah. Their profile didn't really give anything away, other than the psychological profile was redacted. So, someone with a mental disorder? And of course, more of your choices online. Woo. That's nice. I wonder, does it show... We're buying extras. Ah, you can view your vault team. It's nice. Yeah. So, that was the finale of Tales from the Telltale. Tales from the Borderlands, Episode 5, The Vault of the Traveler. This has been Geck, and, well, I'll see you next time, whatever I do. Bye, guys. been fun.